Stand strong in God's power. Ephesians 6:10 urges us to be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. We should rehearse this verse every day, every hour. We need to be reminded that our supposed strengths are micro and amount to absolutely nothing without God's favor and goodness.
I'm telling you, devil, today, that I'm gonna stand no matter what you throw at me, no matter what you're doing, no matter who you set up against me, no matter the roadblock you put against me, I'm gonna stand in God. I'm gonna stand in His power. I'm gonna stand.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because
there's complexities in complexion,
but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because
there's complexities in complexion,
but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over.